Viral video. It shows a basketball team. They're from the Mississippi School for the Deaf, and they are their coach there is giving them instructions in sign language. Now, this was towards the end of the game out in Flowood, so someone from the stands took this video, and it's already gotten more than 10,000 retweets on Twitter, so very special there.
Yeah, those huddles get really intense, and that's an intense huddle, too, just without any sound.
Most definitely. You can tell.
Coach.